Here's a John Coltrane infinite lick challenge. First of all, we start with this minor chord lick. Then we'll take that lick around the cycle. So for example, we'll go from A minor to D minor. Last note of the lick becomes the first note of the new key. And so you can end up cascading around the whole cycle.